26-year-old Julia Birch admitted to killing her 92-year-old roommate. Nancy Ann Frankel's body was found inside the Kensington home around 8:20 Wednesday morning. Birch admitted to killing Frankel, then calling 911. An autopsy is underway to determine the cause of death. Birch is charged with first-degree murder and being held without bond. Geoff Petrulis for WJZ.com.